Goga's actually going to make it back to site in the nick of time and get a double kill. A triple kill, in fact, as he gets Bibu vaulting through the window into Teller. Spark takes out Fabian, putting more pressure on the Ella. Pengu, though, able to support him and takes down Spark, leaving just Brid in a 1v2. It was all Vitality, and now we've seen a complete shift. Brid is in a good position, and he knows he's isolated Goga in the corner, but as he drops, he's given away, and Goga the 4K. So does Fabian as he sprays through the smoke. He's landing his shots thanks to the marks from his teammates on the Evil Eye. Liven will get two more. That's three for him in the round. But from behind, through the Maverick hole, Jonas gets a kill, and he's in a clutch position. Renshiro is down on the floor, and the last attacker is so lit. But oh no, he's been downed. But it's Sophia. He can pick himself up, and Jonas reads the room, gets the kill, and G2 take it. Goga's going to choose to just push on through, though. Persevere. As he peeks the broken mirror window, he misses his shots, and he will miss his C4 as well. It's a little bit of wasted utility, but Cancer Aketti will take out Steezian. Fabian still has good control over Astronomy, I say, as he dies to Leon peeking from bathroom. Great positioning there from the Dokkaebi, and the shotgun not going to bear fruit. Leon absolutely on a tear right now as he gets Goga as well. Pengu still inside a statuary, going to eat a few bullets from the side, but still able to play. He is hugging Cancer Aketti right now. Leon has been down, so this is a 2v2. The Diffuser's being planted inside of B, but the C4 will deny just that. And it's a Meepy now in a 1v2. Pengu, excellent play in the round, and Cancer Aketti will shut down Meepy.
Fabian getting a very important frag, and then on the midst of the billiard table. Oh man, too much happening. Jonas will have to fall off. He's gonna breathe in a lot of toxic gas and scramble to relocate. Crips one shot through the open doorway inside of luggage, and he's gonna sustain a ton of damage. Fabian picks up his second kill, refragged by Renewals, who's refragged by Kanto. So everybody here getting involved in the fun.
Red Groove, able to find the bait that he wants, finally finds the head, only to have it taken off of his.
And Corey with 2:14 is already down.
There's the
in Memorial. That's the first kill. He just moves in, but Kanto with the refrag. He didn't even need to open up the hatch. They weren't expecting someone to just walk down the stairs.
And it wasn't even the Ash to go for the entry like that. Although, Chaos trying to follow that up, for sure.
There's a mute jammer there that has already been set by Kanto. Of course, if you're on the jammer, then you can't get spotted by the Lion E1D. Kanto with a third one here, taking down Veil. Four kills for Kanto Riketti with KS shot down. Rips all alone, and Kanto Riketti, round number one, gets the ace. An enemy will go down. Fabian trying to set up the grenade to pull one in the back and perfectly timed out of panics, yet somehow it turns into a 2v2. D2 might actually bring this one back here as Fabian opening the top floor. Pengu is just waiting around for him to make the mistake, as yellow stairs will be the position that Sir Boss will try to watch. And still, Fabian taking time. He's got almost a minute on the clock. He can use that to his advantage, but no. Sir Boss with one more. That's four for him. He'll get down it. Pengu will try to save it. P229 in hand. A 1v1 against the smoke. Pengu will clutch it. The 2K at the end. There's still Jonas and Fabian alive in the frost. Oh no, there's one down. Jonas, is he going to go for the interrogation? Him up, man. Let's go alive. Jonas getting shot from the side, but he's still alive. He sprays the second. Jonas gets one more through the wall, and oh my god.